What's up, Burn Fam? Trainer Will here. Guys, we got athletic conditioning. This is going to be our open gym workout. Guys, so first things first, three exercises for a warm-up, going through them twice. Guys, first one, we got ourselves a lateral hip opener. So dropping it down to about a quarter squat. Guys, you're going to shuffle it out to the right. You're going to go open back, open forward, shuffle it back out to the left, guys. Open back, open forward. All right, guys, you're going to do that five times each. All right, guys, five times, so two equals one. Second exercise, we're rocking out. We got quick climbers to a half burpee. You're gonna do these 10 times, guys. So drop it on down. You're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, right it up, half burpee. Drop it back down. 1, 2, 3, 4, right after that half burpee, guys. If we gotta step that up, hit a calf raise, go ahead and do that. It's not a problem, guys. Third one, we got line hop, squat stack. We got 8 of those, guys. So you should get up to 8 squats by the end of this. So what you're gonna do, guys, you're gonna go 1, 2, 3, drop it on down. It's gonna be 1 squat, 1, 2, 3, drop it on down, guys. It's gonna be 2 squats, 3 squats, 4, 5, 6, 7, all the way up to 8 line hop squat stacks, guys. We're going through twice. Once you've done that, you're warmed up, you're ready to go. All right, so what we got today? We got 5 exercises. We're gonna hit circuit style. So you're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You're gonna go through it 4 times, guys. After 2 rounds, we got a little interlude we're gonna hit, guys. We'll get there when we get there. So 60 seconds on, 15 seconds off. First exercise, guys, we need to get a hurdle for this. We got a hurdle hop jump lunges, guys. So what you're gonna do, you're gonna go facing the hurdle, you're gonna hit that hurdle hop, guys. You're gonna go 1, 1, right into those jump lunge, turn around, hit the hurdle hop, jump lunge, right on back and forth, making sure we keep our knees off the ground. Guys, that hurdle hop's starting to hurt too much, not a problem. We're gonna bunny hop forward, bunny hop back, hit those lunges, guys. If we gotta step those out, not a problem, right? That's exercise 1. Exercise number 2, we got a sprinter to a power plank, guys. In open gym, making sure we're giving each other plenty of room for this, guys. You're gonna sprint it on down, go a certain way, sprint it on back, guys. Once we get back, what I want you guys to do, drop it down. We got 2 power planks. 1, 2, hop back on up, hitting that sprint, sprinting back, 2 power planks, guys. If we gotta step that power plank out, step that out again, making sure you're giving other people plenty of room. So for this next one, you guys are gonna need 2 burn bars for this, guys. So what you're gonna do, we got full burpee burn bar kick throughs, guys. Making sure what we're gonna be doing, hands on those burn bars, guys. We'll be kicking through, bring it back, second our feet touch, we're kicking out, hitting that full burpee, right back on up, kick through, bring it back, dropping down to that full burpee, guys. For that full burpee, we gotta hit it from our knees, hit from our knees, we gotta step that on up, we're like, Will, my shoulders are hurting something bad, not a problem. Watch this down, we're gonna go 3 line chops. So you're gonna 1, 2, 3, guys, drop that down, full burpee, all right, guys? That's gonna be number 3, okay, guys? So for your 4th one, we got broad jump, bear crawl. So what you're gonna do, guys, we're gonna hit that broad jump, land heel to toe, good bending our legs, drop it on down, guys, nice and on the ground, bear crawl all the way back. You're gonna hit that broad jump again, heel to toe, bear crawl all the way back, all right, guys? And, okay, guys, so number 5, we got ourselves a kneeling med ball slam with a surrender squat, jump knee tuck, all right, guys? It's a mouthful, I know, but don't worry, here we go. So what we're gonna do, guys, from our knees, we got 2 med ball slams. Bring them over our head, guys. Slam it down. That's 1. Bring it back up. 2. All right, guys. So from our knees, we got a surrender squat. We're going to use our arms' momentum. Bring it on up to our feet, guys. Hitting that jump knee tuck right back on down. Again, 2 slams. Guys, if that jump, that surrender squat isn't working, go ahead and step those on up. Just make sure you're switching the legs over. If that jump knee tuck isn't going to work, guys, that's all right. Instead, I want 4 high knees. All right, guys. That's number 5. Guys, after 2 rounds through, so you've gone through the 5 exercises twice, you're gonna have 4 rounds, 60 on, 15 off, listening for the bell, guys. 4 rounds of half burpee. So what you're gonna do, drop it on down, kick your feet out, right back up, down, kick your feet out, right back up, guys. 60 seconds on, 15 off. You gotta breathe, stop to breathe, guys. Really push yourself on this one. Here we go. So, once you've gone through all 5 exercises 4 times, you got 4 rounds, you've done your half burpees, we got our finisher, guys. 2 exercises, all right, because it's 20 reps each. You're gonna go through it 3 times, you're done, all right, guys? So, first one, we got airborne climbers. Airborne mountain climbers, guys, drop on down. You're gonna be in that plank position, guys. Drive your knees to your chest, 20 reps, all right, guys? If you're like, Will, that impact isn't working, not a problem. We're gonna do mountain climbers then instead. So what you're gonna do, you're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 20 of them, all right, guys? What's wrong with that? We got foot fire line chops. So you're gonna find a line, guys, or you can stop in the open, it's fine. 20 of them, so you're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, all right, guys, as fast as you can, 20, 20, go through that 3 times, you'll be done, ready for some stretches, guys. So, first stretch we got is a garland pose. What you want to do, drop it on down, bunch of our heels, guys, hands together, elbows into our knees, and just stretching it on out, guys, getting a good stretch in there. After that, you're going to drop it down, let your heart rate go down a little bit, so I want you guys to walk before you hit these stretches. Bring it on up, leg around, bring that arm up to the side, get you guys get that lower back. When you're feeling ready, just switch down and over, not a problem. But finally, your heart rate should be low and slow for this last one, guys. Bring that leg across. We're gonna hit our IT band stretch reaching down one side, flip it on over, guys, reaching down for the other side. Guys, that's gonna be athletic conditioning. 60 seconds on, 15 off. Let's rock this one on out.